know, I mean, like, you'll be stuttering really fast, though, you know? So, you know, I have to tell him, slow down, because he's just trying to talk so fast, you know? Yeah, well, no, I mean, they said, because, you know, in the last conversation I brought it up too, of course, you know, like, you know, his speech, you know, it still sounds good, you know, good, should, you know, and she said, you know, well, we'll do it until, you know, a few more months, you know, about when he turns four, because by then, you know, a lot of kids when they turn four, you know, sometimes it shapes right up, and, you know, they need speech therapy or anything like that, and she's like, you know, so we'll wait till then and evaluate him in, and if it turns out, you know, that he feels he's still lying, she said, we can go from there, and, you know, she said, you know, she would tell me, you know, basically what they do about kids that, you know, need a little extra help in speech. Like, I'm guessing she probably is going to have someone refer.